The Olympic and defending world champion. It was a great short program, Scott.
Well, technically it was solid and it was really delivered. And that really put the pressure on Debbie Thomas to skate even better than she did in Calgary in the short program.
Katarina looked positively thrilled with it. Her coach, Judah Mueller, said later it was a better program than she had performed at Calgary. Debbie Thomas knew the scores, knew the situation.